more than enough. Hey! I was waiting for you. How are you doing? I'm good, thank you. Okay, sit down because I don't have much time, but it should be enough for us. Let me look at you. Well, you're looking great. So what do you want me to do? Okay. Okay, let's do that. What's wrong with the back? Let me see. Well, I can just trim a little bit. You know? Okay. Okay, let's start then. Whenever you're coming, I'm all the time excited. Like, I would say super excited. Change it to slightly smaller. Okay, fine. Let me brush you. You remember I told you about my event? So it's today. Hairstyle is going to be there, and it's like a huge stage. Every hairstyle have to have model, and I do have you remember that blonde girl, tall, she has amazing hair. You one time come and you ask, is it her hair or its extensions? You remember? It's her. I don't really know her, but I just have from her appointments, I have her phone number. So I call her and I just, can you please be my model? And she just like, I would love to. And she saved my life. So it's going to be like a lot, probably around 80 hairstylists. And they all come in with models. And everybody going to do their famous hairstyle. No, there's not gonna be judges. We're the one who's gonna judge it. So actually, I'm not that more hype about event as I'm more hype about how many food is going to be there. They usually, such events, they have amazing food and a lot. So yeah, they are actually gonna have lots of food. Maybe I'm just hungry. So I'm just going to cut how it is, but just slightly, and 1 centimeter. Is it fine? I think that's fine. Because, yeah, you agree, right? And tell me, how are you doing? I just suddenly start to speak about myself. Sorry. How's your job? Probably I won't be able to Do you need any hairstyle after? Okay. Are you going home? Great, because I'm gonna let you go without hairstyle. Okay. Because I just remembered that I have to buy flowers. You cut your hair somewhere, because I see that it didn't grow so much. We didn't see each other. How long exactly? Oh, okay. No, it's been perfectly cut. I'm just thinking, is your hair not growing that fast? Because as I remember, you never had any problem. Everybody today, actually. I'm not supposed to be here, but then I remember I have you, and I remember that I have to come here to take some stuff, some props. I need them. Forgot one of my favorite scissors. It was here, so I... Anyway, at this time I'm gonna be here. So I'm just like, okay, I can anyway be able to cut your hair. Usually we don't do a lot of stuff. Amazing. Did you use any masks? Please tell me. I do also have, I think I don't have it here, but I do also have one of the same brand. Fillers as well, right? A little bit. Okay. I'll just do these parts. Now I'm gonna do it very little, so they don't look like that, you know? So how's your family doing? That's great. send them high for me. Same thing out here. So, what do you think? This piece, right here. Okay. Just slightly. Okay. Perfect. Let's put one of, you're going home, right? Okay, so I bought a little, how to say that? I didn't order a big bottle of mask. how you call this when you're buying a little one for trying. Exactly. So let's just try. Yes, all hair. It's just all kind of vitamins. Always good to use for hair. It's new, so let's see. You tell me after. We need to brush this mask inside of your hair. Anyway, you're going home. So tomorrow you wash it. And tell me how it feels. It says here that the hair supposed to be soft, so let's see how soft and fast growing as well. So that's this you can check tomorrow, but how soft it is you can tell me tomorrow. Yes. have to do for your hair and for your hairstyle. In order to make any hairstyle, you have to use the fillers as well. Because if, for example, for my hair, they're already super thin, and if I'm gonna do that, I mean, it's not a good idea. But you have lots of hair, and that's okay. This way you can be able to do something with it. So, do you feel like it's okay, or you want me to trim it more, check? Aye, for me it's super fine. Okay, what about these parts? Great. Well, I'm telling you to grow hair. I think it's gonna look very nice. But you don't want, so fillers here as well, just a little bit on the bottom and right here on the top, so you can be able to have this let me just show you, like, it's gonna stay like that, you know, it's not gonna be like here. There was nobody, but that's okay, people are having fun, and it's a good thing, isn't it? Okay, my friend, we are done. What spray? You don't need spray, you're going home, of course. Then see you next time, and call me tomorrow about mask. What do you think? Okay. Yeah, you're good to go. You're welcome. Come here. Okay, call me. Time to time. Okay, bye bye. Thank you. I'm gonna have a lot of food. I'm so excited. Bye.